let's get to the inductions. I'd like to introduce one of the nominators for posthumous induction of Dr. Gary Kessler. That would be Dr. Jacqueline Tegney. Can you please come up, Jackie?
Comes from being short. I too want to thank Dean Asher. I know he worked on this. It was his original idea, and I remember we finally got it through the Senate. Thank you again for doing this. Before I begin to talk about my dear colleague Gary, I have to say two things. First, I have a class at 1 o'clock, so if I leave and miss your speech, I will look at the tape and I. And we miss him terribly.